bit versus head too.
Pero
I mean the James King energy, Adora intelligence as well. Deal with set plays, if we can manage those and pose your own threat, then you will come through.
He thinks certain things happening on another level. Our coach is saying we're playing according to plan.
When we attack swiftly without hindrance, and when you start to attack, develop it and finish, or hit a goalkeeper forcing to make a save, and even on set plays, see us touch the ball before they do, and when it's time to defend, set up properly, defend your box. Those are all things we look at, the energy. Apart from the technical things, we're also looking at the energy. Are we willing to put our bodies online? Are we prepared to be first on the ball? Do we want to take the initiative in attack? Do you want to win your one-on-one, whether in defense or attack? Those are all questions. And then when you go back to the dressing room, you start looking at those. And also considering areas on the field. Where are you dominating? Where are you being dominated? What could be the causes? How can you stop that?
19 games, 17 points, 11 against.
We wish to win every match. The best thing we require, okay? And it's just that there's also 5-6 draws of really we play. It talks to our lack of goal scoring. And we did go in to try to solve the problem, and with this scoring, it's not easy as well because the other opponents come understanding that they're playing chips. If you look at the setup of Big Best today, they've got who comes on us, they've got Chai Sim, they've got Wei Chen, they've got Bongani Kumar, they've got Sanji. That tells you that it's going to be really tough defense, they've got Vijima or Klasen. And you're saying, but we have to break that team down. But it needs a lot of effort and attempt, serious attempt to break them down.
Appreciate your time, Coach Steve. Good luck tonight.
Hope you enjoy it.
Please, before you go upstairs, give us a prediction.
Well, looking at the strength of the starting lineups and also the strength of the bench for both sides, for me, I stand on the fence. I'm telling you, Mulani, I don't see either of the two taking 1-3 points.
There it is. It's sold out here at the paper stadium. All 4,000 tickets gone. The cool cat, William Shrove, our religion, gonna take him a bit of time. He has to get upset because he's analyzing the game as the Super Voices of Super Disc. He joins what listen in English commentary, yes, the voice, the commentators, commentator, and then it's Zulu. Zulu's the show, and Benny Kumar is right up there in the Zulu, and that's the Zulu. Last and certainly not least.
What's another hockey push, William, off the fence there.